我操，都跑完。
On January 4, 2024, the tranquility of Beihai City in Guangxi, China, was disrupted by a 4.2 magnitude earthquake, its epicenter pinpointed near Weizhou Island. The seismic event, strongly felt on the island and with noticeable effects in downtown Beihai, drew the attention of the China Seismological Network, which recorded the focal depth at 9 kilometers. In the aftermath, reports from Fucheng town in Yinhai district described the intensity of the quake, recounting the ringing of doors and windows as the tremors reverberated through the town. Conversely, Weizhou town experienced a more tempered impact, where residents reported minor structural issues, such as small sections of putty falling off house walls. A local resident provided a first-hand account of the seismic event, describing the abrupt awakening from slumber by a sudden sound. The bed and wardrobe shook vigorously for 2 or 3 seconds, prompting many citizens to hastily descend stairs to open spaces for safety. While the Weizhou Island seismic station assured the public that the likelihood of aftershocks is relatively small, cautionary measures are being emphasized. Residents are urged to remain vigilant and follow safety guidelines issued by local authorities. Monitoring efforts continue to assess any potential risks, and updates are being disseminated promptly to ensure the well-being of the affected communities.